Hello, this is Mattapoisett Stables. You can see that we have lots of room. Big, beautiful paddocks. The ring is over there. Safe fencing. Lots of grass. There's the barn. This goes back to the other property, so there's 5 acres back there. And this is the house. But then over here, we also have more paddocks. And 2 more stalls back here. You can see them, so there's 2 stalls and paddocks back here. And then we walk back over. We go up the driveway. And the paddocks, the ring. Tractor, drag, manure pits over here. There's the paddocks. We'll head out to the ring after, but you can go that way. And we head to the barn. This goes back to the other paddocks again, with the 2 stall back there. It's a big grass paddock back there. And then back over to the barn. So this is the main barn, which has very eerie stalls. The main barn is here. Got a very, very high ceiling. The stalls are very eerie with big windows. There's some friends visiting. Our little munchkins are here. We'll add a little entertainment. Some little munchkins. Oh, there's the pup-pups. And tack room in here. Big tack room. And a little entertainment. There's the puppies. Feed room is large feed room in there. But big stalls with some stalls have in and outs so they can go out to that paddock. And this one also. And then we go out to the back. And you have your wash stall, big wash stall, drying groom stall, all big paddocks. Straight out the back. It's 4 minimum of 60 by 60 back here. And this is another paddock here. I'm not good about zooming in. And then large irrigated ring. Great footing. Room to go around. Long paddocks there, safe, eco-safe paddocks. And then the back property is back there. So you can ride back there. And there's 4 more stalls in the back, way back over there. It's 8 acres in total. Through. There you can see. Some little friends again. Oh, hello.